ain't no conversating. Leaving out Vegas.
Vegas, babe.
Yeah, babe.
I took this out of the car especially for you. Fresh OJ.
We're all red.
So we just got to the Caesars,
the palace.
And hair by Destiny. What's your Instagram name?
A Brush with Destiny.
Looks really good. We're very happy with the outcome. What do you think, babe?
Love it.
Love it.
Makeup looks great. Curls look
on point.
Curls look curly.
She lives here in Vegas, so if anybody needs a hair or makeup artist in Vegas, highly recommend.
What was the Instagram name again?
A Brush with Destiny.
Okay.
I'll link it in the video too. Okay, so quick update. We just got the hair and makeup done. Looks awesome. Now we're driving to Canyon Bluff Drive, which is a park. We're meeting Joe Piccoli there again, shooting for BFW Magazine. We're here in Vegas, obviously. We made it. We almost didn't.
No, wait. Don't put this way. I made it. I was on time.
So my friend Amanda was supposed to come with me. Well, she did come with me, but she got pulled over on the way to my house by a cop, and we were running a half hour late then. And then when we get there, we check our bags in about a half hour before the plane leaves, and they tell us, oh, it's not within the 45-minute range to guarantee that your bags are going to be there.
Which is standard.
I thought they boarded at 6. They didn't leave at 6, but I was wrong. So then she's like, oh, you guys better hurry up and run to the, I guess, boarding area.
To the hub.
Yeah. So we have to wait in this huge line. to get through, I guess, the bag check and everything area. So then by the time we get out, it's like 40.
That's TSA.
It's like 47, and we have to be there by 55 when the gates close. So we literally just like book it for like a mile. We're running and sweating our asses off. And then we literally get there like a minute before they close the gate, and we're just like drenched in sweat. And they're like, wow, you guys literally just made it. So the whole time on the plane, we're like, dear God, please, our bags. We're like, we don't even care if we die. We're just thinking about like our bags getting there. So then we get there, and like, I have a red bag, so I thought, who has a red bag? Nobody. But literally like five bags come out that are red, and every bag I'm like, oh my God, there it is. And Amanda's like, I'm gonna kill you if you say that's your bag one more time, because it ended up not being my bag like five times. And then ours were like the last ones to come out, and like
last ones to get on a plane, last bags to come out. Usually isn't the first bags to come out if you're the last on a plane, because it's the first bags that are on the plane.
No, there was another flight that came out before our bags. Yeah. So we really had to wait, and we were like sweating and like thinking about it the whole time. It was really bad.
They probably held those bags. They said late check-in, hold their bags, make them sweat it out.
So we were like, wow, we're having a really lucky day, because one, we made the flight, and two, we actually got our bags. So anyway, Amanda is working for EvoGen at the expo.
Amanda!
So we're just going to the expo to go hang out and see everyone, and we're gonna go see her. And then once she's done, she worked Friday yesterday and she's working today, but once she's done, we'll both be able to eat after we dieted.
In half a mile, turn right to merge onto US 95 North.
Looking forward to that. Yes, we're turning right on 95 North. But yes, tonight, after the expo, eat is number one priority, and then probably have some drinks somewhere. So, excited.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, hey! Buddy. Oh, and
chicken wing.
This is our dance move. I don't know why.
Chicken wing.
Where did we even get that from?
late night, Atlantic City, out from the club. Chicken wing. I don't know.
We were just drunk.
I think that might have been.
Oh, we were talking to my friend Cynthia.
Cynthia said
something about chicken wings. So then we were dancing with this dance move all night. It's Joe, everyone.
Any new stories? How's Cali?
Oh yeah, good. Oh, Cali. Yeah, it's good. Cali.
Yeah, Cali. Good. California.
Yeah, good weather.
I was just going to California, right?
Yeah. It's good weather. Really.
The physical copy of last issue. Looks bomb.
Thank you.
wanted to say we had a great time at the Olympia. I got to meet all the people I wanted to meet that I look up to. It was also great just to experience it for the first time. Also, Billy and I got to eat a lot of great food while we were out there. And we got to go to Wet Republic and a few other pool adventures, which ended up being super expensive because they overpriced everything for the Olympia, but it still ended up being super fun and a great experience. So now it's time to get back to reality, start making money again, and just live life. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.